Well, if it isn't the hardest working mailman in the whole...
Wow.
Find out what that was.
Yeah, will do.
I gotta... Girl, right now!
Oh. Huh, strange.
I heard that.
I swear I have a license for it. I just don't bring it with me. You can't just confiscate my property. I need it to get rid of an aggressively invasive mole in this poor old man's backyard.
Calm down, demolition man. Unless it's a flesh eating mole, you don't need it. We're gonna keep you in a lot of trouble.
Have you seen that Janice's oddball nurse is at it again?
Oh, yeah, the bird guy.
I think he comes early.
Chat with the bird. Spend more time with them.
Well, pass the wall.
Huh?
Excuse me, sir. I think you dropped something.
Howdy, friend. Couldn't ask for a nicer morning.
Damn. What's going on?
Excuse me?
Hope we got another one.
Very charming.
Another gorgeous day in paradise.
You know what I like about you guys? You're just so chill. Not like Janice. I have never met a man so full of style.
I mean, I'm just trying to help him. And he's behaving like a complete...
You know the exterminator guy who's working on Batty's house?
Same guy who just did Cassidy's, right?
Yeah.
So, I let him use the green shipping container to store some chemicals. I asked him if it was poison, but he assured me that it was only...
Hey,
okay.
Hello? Who's there?
Uh-huh. What is it? Command, I just heard something. I don't know. I'm gonna go check it out. I wonder what that could be. Yes, you are the man.
What?